Hey, is everybody awake?
I feel like I was frozen in carbonite.
Did I marry a teddy bear last night?
I wonder if they ever fall out of those things.
No, I'm serious. I think I'm married now.
Mazel tov.
What language is that, James?
I have no idea.
Guys, I think we should probably focus. What are we going to do now?
Well, I'm going to stay here and raise a family, I guess.
Well, I was going to move back to Coruscant.
And James, don't you tell a family in Alderaan? Sorry, it's been a long 6 or 8 years. The war's really thrown off my internal calendar.
And blew up my entire planet?
Sorry, dude.
I wonder if our kids will be hyperallergenic. I mean, you know, because I got that thing with my nose where I don't like fur so much. And she's covered in it.
Guys, I think we need to focus. I joined the Academy when I was 18 to fight the Empire. I was on Yavin when the first Death Star was destroyed. I was a gunner on Hoth. I don't know anything else. Now that the Empire's been destroyed, I have no valuable skills.
You could always be one of those pilots that flies over with the fireworks during celebrations.
Or you could take up pod racing.
No humans ever competed in pod racing.
No, I read about this kid. He competed in the Bunta Eve race on Tatooine.
He won it. I wonder whatever happened to him.
But Pat's right. Now that the war's over, what are we going to do with ourselves?
We should go to Disney World.
Is that in the Dagobah system?
Nah, it's the torchy thing on Earth. It's got rides and stuff, and it's run by a giant rodent with pants on.
Oh, boy.
Yeah, they got this one thing where you get on elephants and you go around in circles, and then the other thing where you're on rockets and you go around in circles. Oh, then there's one with the dishware, and then you go around in circles.
And okay, so they really like circles.
Yeah.
Why aren't you guys in uniform?
I don't know, but these things are much more comfortable. If I never have to go back in an orange jumpsuit the rest of my life, I'm golden.
Oh, no. What? They speak basic on Earth?
Nah, they have tons of languages. There's about 6 billion people there. There's probably about 1,000 different dialects.
So, what do they speak at this pants-wearing rodent world place?
English, which is remarkably, like, basic.
Good. I could use a vacation.
Why don't you bring the missus? Make a honeymoon of it.
I hate you.
I've got it!
Someone who can get me a quickie divorce?
No, I figured out what we can do with ourselves.
I still think we should shoot off fireworks.
Tourism!
Gesundheit.
What language was that? Mm-hmm. You said this Disney World thing is a big tourist draw, right?
Oh yeah, everyone goes there. Apparently it's a rite of passage for people who play sports and, you know, film school dropouts.
What if we set up a spaceport there?
Well, that'd probably be a good idea.
Yeah.
Why?
We'll open a touring company. We'll retrofit snow speeders and land speeders so that they fly in space. And we can ferry passengers back and forth between planets on sightseeing ventures, like skiing on Hoth and spelunking on Geonosis, historical tours of Coruscant, and getting really sandy on Tatooine.
Oh yeah, and to save on costs, we could use those RX droids the Empire threw out because, you know, they didn't work.
I have a bad feeling about this.
So, how many would we be able to fit in a cabin?
I don't know, you could probably get like 40 in there. There's room for 5 rows, right? Put like 8 in the first row, and the second row, and the fourth row, and then 7 in the third, and 9 in the back.
Why don't you just put 8 in each row?
You know, there's a problem, though.
What?
Well, they haven't mastered interplanetary travel yet, so they're gonna be quite confused. They barely even made it to their own moon.
I really think there should be 8 per row.
Matt, what kind of new stuff are they building?
I hear they got this one park based on the movies.
What are the movies?
Well, there's this sort of thing where they film each other, and then other people will come to watch them on film as if it's some storyline or something.
People watching people for entertainment's sake? How cool.
Yeah. We can make our spaceport look like it's something from the movies.
What?
Well, yeah, we could, you know, tell the people that they're coming in to be part of our movie, like, you know, a movie about our adventure in the war, and then as they come all the way in, they're able to actually enter our spaceport, but they'll think they're in a movie, so no one will be, you know, dissuaded by the interplanetary travel. They would think they're coming on a ride that, you know, goes in circles, just like the rest of them.
They do like their circles, don't they?
They do.
But who would want to see a movie about what we did?
I don't know. It was pretty thrilling. I mean, we could think of some catchy title for it. And
you call it War in the Stars?
No. Like Intergalactic Planetary Struggle.
Planet Battles.
No.
War of the Worlds.
No, that's stupid.
It's not really War Worlds. It was a whole galaxy.
Yeah,
man.
It was like a...
It was like...
Like Star Wars.
I don't know. I mean, the whole thing seems pretty discombobulated when you think about it.
Yeah, this sounds like it's going to be really expensive. I mean, first we have to... find people to man the spaceport, then we have to come up with uniforms for everybody, and...
We have an army of fighter pilots who are unemployed now, because we just blew up the Death Star and destroyed the Empire.
Hey, well, what if they build another one?
They're not going to build another one.
Why?
The Emperor's dead.
But somebody else made the order.
You stop at 2. That's it.
How hard is it to build a Death Star? You just start with a circle, and then you put people in it.
Hey, right,
you
go, hey.
You put a lever that goes...
You know who would like that?
You pull it.
Earth.
Yeah, I'm Earth liking this like Earth that. Idea. You know why? She's not there.
I thought it was because of the circles.
She's still up there, by the way.
Hi!
Hi!
What's her name?
I have no f***ing idea.
Okay.
Oh, what if somebody else made the order?
Guys, focus. We get all of us in our orange jumpsuits, and we get whatever identification tags
that's not going to work.
Why?
Because you know what orange jumpsuits are for on Earth?
No.
Prisoners.
Blue pants? I like blue, shut up.
We could take our orange shirts, put on the blue pants, and then we could put a patch of our, you know, our company on our shoulder, and then we'd be set. And we put elastic on the ankles.
Why elastic?
I like elastic.
The end.
That's the end of the skit?
Yep. Thank you.